Hello children, and welcome back to another video. You remember the letter that we learnt in the last video? That was letter S. We learnt the letter S. We learnt to recognize it. We learnt the sound it makes, and that is S. The letter S makes the sound S. Sun, sand, sea, seesaw. All right, the words are sun, sand, socks, sea, seesaw, seal, security. And in this video, we are going to learn to write this letter. Children, we write it with the help of a forward and a backward curve. A backward curve and forward curve continued. You may find it difficult in the beginning, but children, keep practicing and you can surely do it. Let's watch it once again. A backward curve, which looks like a C, and where it ends, from there you start a forward curve. This is letter S. You can also say twist, twist and turn. The line is getting twisted. Alright, let's see it once again. A backward curve, complete the curve and then make a forward curve. Letter S. And what do we do after knowing how to write it? We practice it in the notebook. Right? We practice it in the notebook. I am sure that you are following all the instructions that we have been giving you. While writing in the notebook, you are going to say it aloud how you are moving your hand. You are going to write in alternate squares. Right? So, complete the notebook. And children, practice writing all the letters every day only once. And I'm sure you will be very good at recognizing and writing all the letters, that is from A to Z. All the best.